A Plattsburgh family lost its home and were told several pets in the fire on Stafford Road. Nobody was home when it started around 6:30 tonight. The house is directly across the street from the District 3 Fire Department, but it took a lot of agencies to help put this one out, in part because of the extreme cold that made battling the flames all the more difficult.
Yeah, we're having some issues with basically our air packs are freezing up, our hand lines are freezing, and obviously our personnel.
No word yet on what might have caused the fire. No serious injuries were reported.